You two, welcome to vlog number 6. Back at it again. I just done finished doing the outro for vlog number 5. Make sure y'all go check that out. And yeah, man, thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. To be honest, like, I don't really know what to say. Like, I'm rushing this intro. We need to head up somewhere now, and I think we're going to Centurion Mall again. I don't know why Mom T is busy going to Centurion Mall all this time, but like, I don't know, man. Maybe I think it's been the most convenient so far because it's close and we need to get things done last minute, so I don't know. But yeah, December is still long, guys, so y'all will be seeing other people later on, you know. There's other people that want to collab, and yeah, man, let's just hope all things go well. And make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. It's your boy Luxy Boy. Welcome to the YouTube. And if you're new, my name is Lux. You can call me Tando Lux. Doesn't really matter, but make sure you tune in. Let's go.
Been going from shop to shop to shop. We haven't found what we wanted to find. So no man. Okay, my confidence is slightly building up. Mommy, don't you think? Like, when it comes to vlogging, my confidence is building up. Like, I'm not more being like shy, embarrassed.
Are you shy?
Yeah. Especially in a public place like this. At school, not really, because they know that I'm gonna vlog. But like, public place like this is scary.
In a store right now, I'm chilling, and yeah,
this ain't bad. It ain't bad.
My camera quality is nice.
This guy's trying to be relevant. Anyway, guys, so we're getting ready for our photo shoot right now. Yeah, man, let me show this one. Oh, doesn't want to be seen.
Yeah, you know, I got my six pack. Show them my six pack.
No, you ain't got no six pack. So yeah, man, make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. We are out. We are gonna go out to our photo shoot right now. Say what, boy?
Yeah, what's up?
We've landed, you know. We've landed. But yeah, I'm gonna keep this place. So let me see. These flowers are so nice. Yep. Bozy way way. Let's order for the family. For the family ski. Let's order for the family ski. A large
large fries, Powerade, Surfy, and then burgers, chicken bonnet, no, large ski, large fries, Surfy. And then, you guys know me, McFeast, my nigga. Monty said I care because she loves me. No ice, no ice.
I'm coming.
Then that's it. Stairs, yeah. Mom and dad are taking stairs, so let's view the order for today. So it's that. Yeah, I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. Yeah. This is big, yeah. Spare counter, dude.
How y'all doing? Vlogging thing is so weird, bro. Yo, and these people around me.
But hey, man, I chose this life, so I guess I'm gonna live with it.
If y'all wanna donate me a new camera, please. My details are in the inbox. Just message me and I got you. Back-to-back bangers every day. I'ma still give it to y'all, but still, like, support your boy. Start a GoFundMe or something. Yeah, thanks.
Take those for bro.
YouTube, so it is a new day. No cap, it's kind of like 3 o'clock now. I woke up at like 1. I just ate, cleaned the house a bit. Mom T went out, dad is upstairs. You know, today's just been very boring actually. There's a power outage, so there's really nothing to do. So I was just like, let me just switch on the camera, you know. This is just satisfying as hell. This is so satisfying, bro. But yeah, the day is sad today. Look at the sky, man. I'm actually looking crusty as hell, but look at my hair, bro. Like, it's crazy, man. But yeah. What's the word today? What's the word? There's nothing really much going on today, for real, for real. But like, yeah. I don't know, man. I'm just so bored, for real. I don't know what to do. Stop. I don't know what to say. All of a sudden, I'm feeling nauseous. I don't know. Let's see what's going on in the street. If it's dry, you know what I mean? If there's some vibes going on. Wait, hold up. Damn, bro. Look at these kids. Look at how Get is sad. Look at this little cute ass Christmas tree, man. But yeah. cute it is. Peace, love, you know what I mean? Reindeers. But no cap, we're gonna have to upgrade next year, yo. Like for real ski. No cap, yo, it's kinda chilly. It's cold, yo. Let me go wear a gown.